ございます。
Hello. Hey there. How's the day treating you? Do you have some time to kill? Oh, you came to see me? Nice. Let me just put a bookmark in. You caught me catching up on my reading. You've probably figured it out already because of all the time we've been spending together, but I'm a bit of a geek. Before all this business with katakana monsters happened, I was perfectly happy spending my free time reading books and watching sci-fi movies. I hope you don't think I'm too weird. Yeah, I do. I can't get enough of it. My all-time favorite series is Galactic Heroes of the 42nd Millennium. When Commander Jeffrey and the entire heavy fleet stand off against the alien invaders, my skin gets goosebumps and I feel shivers down my spine. Every single time I watch it. We should get some DVDs and popcorn and have a marathon. If you want to. I should warn you though, I'll be commentating the whole time. I've watched all the behind-the-scenes features and have memorized each character's lines. Hope that's okay. Oh, and we can watch your favorite series too, even if it's not sci-fi. I'd still enjoy getting to know what you like. Well, until then. Hello! Study time. Ready for a new lesson? Gather round.
Weird.
Owen!
You know.
Yes! I'm not sure. Righto.
Can I take a snooze first?
No way!
Yeesh. Well, I'll do my best!
Yes!
Apato. 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 Tepato. Tepato. Onbini. Onbini. Hotel. Hotel. Restaurant. Restaurant. Mise. Mise. Hoen. Hoen. Ginko. Ginko. Bioin. Bioin. Yubin kyoku. さ、さ、し、し、す、す。せ、せ、そ、そ。 ザザジジズズゼゼゾゾ。
Yes. Yes.
That's strange. No way. I'm not sure. Gather round. Righto. Get ready. Well done!
Thank you.
sit.
Sit.
Do. Do. Sit.
Sit.
Do.
こ。
で。一。
し。
せ。
せ。
す。そ。そ。
そ。こ。
で。で。 せ
せ
ず ず
ぞ
ざざ Thank you.
Yes!
Thank you.
Oh.
Farewell.
I see. Phew, what a day.
You there. I know what you've been up to. Who else? I saw you leave that abandoned warehouse. Tell me, was it as cool as it looks? I can't believe there's an actual abandoned warehouse in the city. That's so wicked. With all these monsters crawling around, I can just imagine the warehouse is some evil villain's lair. The skies are clouded with fog. A group of heroes emerge from the warehouse's secret lab. The mad villain has been defeated, and the city returns to peace once more. Then, an epic guitar solo kicks in! Yeah, that's so cool!
What on earth are you talking about?
Whoa, my bad. Got carried away there. And Misha, I just saw you guys leave that warehouse with a triumphant look on your faces. My imagination got a bit carried away.
You're not actually far from the truth. A fairly epic battle just went down.
I knew it! You have to give me all the deets. You guys are so cool. Are you fighting to save the city?
Yep, we sure are.
Unreal. I knew someone would be fighting these monsters. I kicked their butt myself, but I can't figure out how to hit them.
Well, it's kind of a long story, but we figured out that knowing Japanese can help defeat these monsters. So I'm teaching all these guys how to speak Japanese. My name's Daisuke.
Whoa. So good to meet you all. Like I said, I'm Misha. I'm an exchange student. Came all the way from Russia. Since these monsters attacked, school's been out. Not complaining, though. Gives me more time to shred on my guitar. I tried fighting those monsters once or twice, but couldn't even hit them. Wouldn't have thought you needed to know Japanese to win. Hey, since I've got some free time now, can I join your class? I want to take part in these epic battles with you guys.
Of course.
Are you trying to scare me off, Daisuke? That's adorable. I'm probably braver than you.
Well, we can find out. Welcome to the team.
Yes! Guitar solo incoming!